In this vodcast, I will be talking about the length and narrative of five zombie horror movies: Dead Snow, Dead Rising Watchtower, Resident Evil, World War Z, and Zombieland. World War Z starts off with the title sequence. In the sequence, images used and how they edit it together gives the audience an idea of the movie's narrative. As I mentioned in my other vodcast, the title sequence starts off slow and peaceful, and then ends in violence and killing. This is how the full movie is as well. It starts off slow and peaceful, but in the end there are zombies everywhere, which is shown in the trailer. Zombieland starts off with an intro where the voiceover talks about how zombies have taken over America.
I wish I could tell you that this was still America.
In the transition, where you see the Earth, if you look to the left, you can see the theme park, which is where the final fight scene takes place. In the intro, he also talks about his rules to survive the zombie apocalypse.
Rule number one for surviving Zombieland? Cardio.
These are often referred to over the whole movie. In Resident Evil's intro, the voiceover talks about a company called the Umbrella Corporation.
At the beginning of the 21st century, the Umbrella Corporation had become the largest commercial entity in the United States.
The voiceover talks about how Umbrella makes viral weaponry linking in with the zombie virus.
Unknown even to its own employees, its massive profits are generated by military technology, genetic experimentation, and viral weaponry.
The movie starts off by letting the audience know that people already know about zombies. They do this by showing a commercial for zombie cure.
Made a drug called Zombrex. If someone is bitten by a zombie, they take Zombrex once a day.
The movie starts off in the outbreak. The clothes the main character is wearing also fit with what the character in the video game wears. There is a scene where a zombie shoots a gun, letting the audience know that these zombies are a bit smarter than the traditional zombies. In the intro, you see someone running from zombies, letting the audience know these zombies are fast. The audience are also left with the question of who the woman running from zombies is, and where the zombies come from. That concludes my vodcast for narrative.